From late December 2000 years ago, Bethlehem was a very busy place. It is time to pay taxes and many people from far away had to return to this little town before the cut-off date or be punished for not paying their taxes on time.
Bethlehem, which is normally very quiet, is full to bursting and the inns are filling up fast with travellers looking for a bed for the night. One innkeeper is particularly busy. Now it is very dark. The innkeeper starts to tidy up before he goes to bed. He is very tired and is looking forward to getting into bed himself. However, there are still people looking for rooms, and soon there is another knock at the door.
Into bed and soon fast asleep. He is just in the middle of a lovely dream. looks very excited and sees a star right above his head.
He shakes his head and goes back to bed, and is soon sound asleep again. But not for long. Soon there is yet another knock at the door. The innkeeper gets out of bed, lifts up a candle, goes downstairs, and opens the door. On the doorstep are three men. Perfect.